the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Welcome to the commencement ceremony for the class of 2023. This is a beautiful night to celebrate the success of those sitting in front of me. I would like to introduce our honorees for tonight's ceremony. If you all will please stand when I announce your name. Dr. Michael Hester, Superintendent of Batesville School District. Mr. David Campbell, Assistant Superintendent. Mrs. Jennifer Douglas, Assistant Superintendent. And the Batesville School Board. Mr. Scott Fredericks, Batesville School Board President. Mr. Josh Sweeney. Mrs. Heather Fulbright. Dr. Wesley Beal. Mr. Dwight Ford. Mrs. Kathy West. And a previous board member, Mrs. Linda Lagus. This stage is beautifully decorated by Queen Anne's lace, and the seniors recently enjoyed a cookout sponsored by First Community Bank. A very heartfelt thank you to our educators for working diligently to get our seniors in these seats, for helping organize this program, and for making tonight very special. We are supported by our district administration and board, and we thank you. Thank you, parents, for sending us your very best. And thank you, student graduates. This is an exciting time and a scary time. It is both an ending and a beginning. It's warm memories of the past and big dreams for the future. As Ralph Waldo Emerson once spoke, do not follow where the path may lead. Go instead where there is no path and leave a trail. Congratulations.
Each and every graduate sitting before me. We have strived through countless nights finishing homework, an extraneous amount of caffeine to finish a paper that we definitely should have started earlier. Lastly, I want to recognize my support system. To my parents, Richard and Rita, my two pillars, without whom I could not stand. Words cannot express how grateful I am for you guys, because without you, I wouldn't be here, literally. Each of us has a support system. We are composed of parts of those who have believed in us, loved us, and exhibited kindness to us, even when we didn't deserve it. Graduates, I hope you'll find your own way to express your gratitude for all the steps taken in our support system that led us to this commonest nation. Throughout our lives, we have idolized our mascot without a true comprehension of that symbol. I mean, what is a pioneer? A pioneer defines to be someone who sees potential in something. They're an innovator who is willing to venture out to the unknown. A pioneer pushes boundaries to create progress. Today, we are all starting new points of our lives and venturing out to the unknown. However, pioneers do not merely experience success with ease. I mean, I wish I could stand here and lie and say that I achieved this title with ease, but effortlessness is a myth. With that being said, never be ashamed of giving your all when trying something new, especially if you're afraid of messing up, because here's the bitter secret in life. In life, you will inevitably mess up. You will misspeak, miscalculate, overthink, not think at all, hit rock bottom, Stand up, dust yourself off, and try again. However, these mistakes are not what defines you or your success. How you react to these mistakes, whether or not you learn from them, is what defines you as a person. With each misstep taken, we will become more resilient. Lastly, when we take our separate paths, I urge you to remember to utilize the gifts given to you, because these gifts are 100% intentional. We have the potential to use those gifts in order to achieve great things in life. And I believe that each and every one of you will use that gift to overcome adversities, achieve your goals, and pave your own pioneer path. With that being said, thank you, congratulations to the class of 2023, and go Pioneers!
Good evening, family, friends, faculty, fellow graduates. I'm honored and excited to announce that the class of 2023 will make a generous donation to the Arkansas Sheriff's Youth Ranch here in Independence County, which provides hope and healing for children and teens who need a place to call home. We are proud to say that we have raised $3,460. We are thrilled to use the money raised for a good cause. I would like to extend my sincere gratitude to everyone who contributed to this donation effort. Your kind Sacrifice and support have made it possible for us to make a tangible difference in our community. We have decided to donate to this organization because we strongly believe in its mission and the positive impact they have on the lives of so many children. We hope that our donation will provide some relief and comfort to those in need. Thank you again to everyone involved in this donation. It is a proud accomplishment. We are honored to be able to give back to the community in this way. In the same way, the community has given back to us in our lives. At this time, I would like to present the class gift to Ms. Lindsay.
On behalf of the Arkansas Sheriff's Ranch, we appreciate you. I will also let you know that this class had the largest gift of ever time. Thank you.
Good evening, fellow graduates, faculty members, guests, and proud parents. My name is Daniel Latus, and I'd like to welcome you all to the 2023 graduation ceremony of Batesville High School. It is an honor to be standing here today, representing our class, and delivering this valedictorian address. I promise to make it as entertaining and amusing as I can, but if I fall short, just remember, I'm not a professional speaker, I'm just a soon-to-be unemployed graduate. First and foremost, congratulations to my fellow classmates. We made it. We survived the endless hours of studying, cramming, and procrastinating. We passed all those exams, turned in those papers, did our best to keep up with our grades, and look where it's gotten us. Right back on the football field, we're about to receive our high school diploma. With that, I'd like to thank all those who have helped us to get to this point. Thank you to all of our school board members, teachers, mentors, and the riders of the Batesville Barnacle. These past years wouldn't have been the same without all of you. I'd also like to thank all the coaches that have taught us the skills and work ethic necessary to be champions of life. Most importantly, though, I'd like to thank my parents and all the parents here today. Mom and Dad, you've been there for me through my highs and lows. You've taught me how to live life to the best of my ability, and I couldn't have asked for a better set of parents. To all the other parents here, I speak for the whole class when I say, we couldn't have made it this far without you. Now, some of you might be expecting to spill out some of my life-changing advice, but that's not at all what I'm going to do. Instead, I'm going to crack an egg-cellent joke. What side of the chicken has the most feathers? The outside. And that brings me to my final point. I know you won't remember anything I've said tonight, but you will really remember the last joke that Daniel Latus told you. So if there's anything that you take away from this, I want you to understand the importance happiness and joking around has on your life. So as you continue your life journey, never forget the ones who bring you happiness and always strive for joy, because living a happy life is the best thing you can do for yourself. Thank you all for listening. Congratulations to the class of 2023, and go Pioneers.
You stand right in front, you get him?
Yeah.
If you want to, kind of offwards.
Cheyenne Aborn. Shelly Michelle Abrego Gomez. Aiden Allen Atkins. Alexandra Alonso. Eric Alonso. Jocelyn Alonso.
Sam, go all the way to the stage where you are, okay?
Jill Thomas Paulson.
Thank you.
Maggie Elizabeth Anderson. Distinguished Honor. Arlen Obed Orana Garrett. Byron Joel Orana Guerra. Emily Cara Espinlider Hernandez. Daisy Jasmine Liza Morales. Allie Fair. Honest. Alexander L. Banning. Michael James Banning. Jess Logan Love. Miranda Paige Barnhouse. Honest. Jalen Giselle Barrios Reyes. McKenna Di Martin. Melanie Bautista Chan. Brandon A. Burdetta. Julia Selena Verdeja. Mariah Jo Blair. Ty Alexander Bishop. James Clyde Blackwell. Mr. Kevin Bledsoe. Bo Alexander Bledsoe. Distinguished Honor. Yeah. Madeline Riley Bledsoe. Honor. Kendall Alexa Fox. Cassidy Brooke Boyette. Aiden Harris Presswell. Seth Houston Ricky. Owen Boyd Bridges. Emily Grace Brister. Elizabeth Paige Britton. Olivia Abigail Bullard. Elizabeth G. Bumpers. Honors. Leslie Christina Trello. Danny O. Campos. Emily Cardona. Alex Reagan Carr. Eric Carrillo. Leia Hadoop. Gracie Gabrielle Chain. Honors. Marky Abigail Chain. Alex Lionel Chojo Arada. Logan Jeffrey Clark. Kenley Rose Clifton. Gabriel Cotton Vols. Callie Ann Collins. Corey Cotton Honors. Jocelyn Rose Frank Honors. Jason T. Trump. Kaden G. Davis. Honors. Gracie Lynn Day. Jatania. Lamaria. DeAndrea Day. Ravel Barry De La Salle. Gavin DeLoach. Asa Jeanne Elizabeth Dare. Gabrielle Louise Dawkins. Honors. The next diploma will be presented by Mrs. Jennifer Douglas. Keaton Harrison Douglas. Honors. Zachary Delane Douglas. Honors. Lindsay Q. Dowell. Tyler Dowell. Kelly Duncan. Kimberly Duncan. Joseph Eagles. Xander K. Everson. Angelica Storm Etting. Vaughn Casa Estetiquita. Nathan Charles Evans, distinguished honor. Abigail Figueroa Reyes, honors. Jeffrey Z. Finn.
Let's go, Jeffrey!
Madison Lane Fleetwood, honors. Mariana Flores. Alexis Ford. Wyatt Clark Fowler.
Let's go, Wyatt!
Carden Greer Frazier. Distinguished Honors and Salutatorian. Abigail Jean Frazier. The next diploma will be presented by Mrs. Heather Fulbright. Alexis Joanne Fulbright. Zachary McAdam Fulbright.
Let's go, Zach! You did it!
Kaylin Mariana Garcia Velasquez. Alvaro Bonilla Garcia. Leslie Joanna Garcia. Mallory Grace Garcia. Rachel Garcia. David Gage Gardner. Madison Marie Gardner. Honest. Kristen Nicole Zor. Distinguished. Erica Marie Gibbs. Jack Sorelli Gonzalez. Honest. Kaylin Danielle Goose. Jared Allen Greason. Katie Suleman Lucas. Santiago Alfonso Guerra de Leon. Shana Danielle Guthrie, distinguished Boston Thomas Hall, Tiffany and Amber Hamilton, Joey Bliss Harmon. Tyson Nelson. Avery Joe Henley, distinguished honors. Stephen Keaton Hines. Daniel Vincent. Master Stephanie Burrell. Kayla Isaac. Esther. Anna Heiniger. Lee Ho, distinguished honor. Ileana Adelaide Huerta. Abby Catherine Hurley. Denver Husky. Joseph Alexander Husky. Holden Hutchins.
Let's go, Holden!
Brandon Todd Peter. Jacob Jackson. Madeline Louise James. AJ, Mike, Jared. For our last unanimous for our pop.
Thank you.
Mia K. Johnson, distinguished honor. Sarah Beth Johnson, distinguished honor. Michael Richard Justice. Faith Noel Kelly. Elizabeth Lambert, honors. The next diploma will be presented by Mrs. Linda Lace. Daniel Luke Lace, distinguished honor. Noah Lively. Reese Wellington Looney.
Let's go, Reese!
Angel Anna Marie Lopez. Jose Lopez. Savannah Gail Martin. Crystal Bonilla Martinez. Brett Matthew McDonald, Marsh. Naomi McGee, honors. Evan Holloway McLean. Keith C. McMillan. Jessica Medina, Hawks. Johnny Aldana Mendez Morales. David DeMond Maria Reyes. Valor Maria. Allie Brianne Motley. Yeah! Gentry Eli Moody, Hawks. Yeah! Amanda Adelia Munoz Jimenez. Waleska Rudy Munoz. Melanie Naharo. Elizabeth Leanne Nast, honors. Max Jarrett Neville. The next diploma will be presented by Mr. Tom Wynn. Alan Wynn, honors. Kane Hunt Wynn, honors. Andy Nicole Knowles, honors. Lenny's Jacinta Ochoa Escobar. Guatemala Amalias Ordonez. Bradley Lewis Osler. Juan Carlos Pacheco Sutu. Elias Hester. Adonia Abimael Perez Morales. Mario Perez. Marianne Elizabeth Pearson. Kenneth Chase Mike. Angel Daniela Ramirez. Justin Ponce. Sophie Claire Poole. Kamaya Ariel Ford Cox. Kayla Sikamali Frog. Ethan Carter Cross, Distinguished Cross. Joseph Nathaniel Cutt. Tanner James Query, Cross. Axel Nathaniel Kikovic Orozco. Jamie Josefina Ragnar Lopez. Tara Cheyenne Lachey Ray. Emma Elizabeth Ramsey, Hawks. Lauren Lane Ramsey. Yesenia Gloria Reyes. Garrett Nicholas Russ. Carmen Renee Richardson. Nathan Latrell Richardson. McKenna Robertson. Kelly Nicole Robertson. Kelvin Robinson. Ava Ann Rose, Distinguished Cross. Avery Delaney Russell, Cross. Brandon Charles Love. Eric Otaniel Sagastume Velasquez. Brandon Rene Saltillo. Benjamin Javier Sanchez. Jenny Sanders. Justin Jamel Shaw II. Distinguished Cross. Riley Adair Sensei. Honors. Paul Spencer Slishing. Kenley E. Smart. Honors. Elena Smith, honors. Sincere Smith. Danielle Smith. Sarah Jolynn Smith. Chesney Lauren Smith. Milton Sosa. Troy Tavius Stapleton. Jay Lewis Storer, Fox. Dylan Ray Storer, Distinguished Fox. Jemiah Strickland, Fox. Sergio Armando Sutu Cook. Riley Zoyan, Fox. Colton James Tate. Amber Taylor. Sarah Taylor Purcell. Carly Cecilia T. Madison Olivia Thompson. Fox. Lexi Laurice Coates. Gavin E. Trammell. Ashlyn Cheyenne Tucker. Honors. DJ Dan Sinecki. Richard Vargas Carrozza. Christian Velasquez Morales. Nelson Denutenio Vicente. Jonathan Villanueva. Ever Gilberto Villatoro. Tabitha Anna Jane Wagner. Joshua Walson. Kayla Brooke Ward. Cole Jordan Wheeler. Eric Kaya Lee Webb. Emma Warren, Distinguished Honors. The next performer will be presented by Mr. Matt Wentz. Colin Matthew Wentz, Honors. Caleb Andrew Wentz. Hunter Allen Westerberg. Andrew Keith Whitson. Distinguished Honor. Trinity Antoinette Walsh. Distinguished Honor. Sanders Young, Distinguished Honor.
Acting on the recommendation of the Batesville Board of Education, and by virtue of the authority vested in me by the State of Arkansas, I hereby confer upon each of you the diploma earned from the Batesville High School, with all of its rights, honors, and responsibilities. All graduates sitting in these honorable seats, please turn your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations. Everyone, please rise for the playing of the alma mater.